Taylor Swift mentioned Travis Kelce name. In her winning speech at Grammy Awards, 4th February 2024, after winning the award, pop singer superstar Taylor Swift mentioned her boyfriend Kansas City Chiefs, tight end, superstar player Travis Kelce name. During the speech, she is currently dating him in real life. Travis is busy on his practice,